first full day in Japan. Me and my roommate are about to leave. She's shy. And we're going to be doing a lot of orientation stuff today. And I, ironically, left deodorant in my big suitcases, which have been shipped to our dorms or homestays. So I had to buy deodorant in the convenience store, and they actually have it, but it looks like this. It's like a sheet, and it has this really cute girl winking. And I found this next to, like, this other deodorant sheet, but looked like it was for guys, but actually had, like, the English word deodorant on it. And I'm like, oh, these things must be, like, the girly versions. And then I looked closer, and I saw this girl is, like, wiping her armpit with this white paper. All right, so we just finished orientation, and I'm with, we have groups that we're in, and this is my group friend, Esther. Yeah. And our group is about there, our group leader. Anyways, so we're all gonna go eat lunch in Odaiba. Not quite sure where that is, but it sounds exciting. And I love the green. I love this green inside the green interior. Anyway, it's weird vlogging around people that aren't used to me vlogging, but that's group leader. Alright, so we're going to tour the campus, and I'm with fellow dorm person Ashley.
Hi.
And there's Esther again. And oh my gosh, there's actually graduation taking place here.
You should show them.
So there's like girls in hakama, and they look so pretty. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That looks so good.
That looks so good.
Yay! Yay.